Actor Hrithik Roshan, who did a cameo in Vikram Phadnis' directorial, Hrudayantar, says he would like to produce a Marathi film if the story excites him. The actor launched the trailer of designer-director Vikram Phadnis' Marathi film Hrudayantar in Mumbai. Talking about working in Marathi films, Hrithik said,
"The impact of this has been so amazing. I think it's going to be very difficult for somebody else to impress me as much as Vikram has. So let's see."
So as a producer, if koi film karna chahenge aage to.
As I said, agar mujhe impact kiya as much as this film has, to definitely, of course.
This is Hrithik's first film in the language. Talking about his role in the movie, he said,
"I am playing a very small part in a very, very big film."
तो उस गेस्ट अपीयरेंस के वक्त कुछ मराठी सीखे हैं आप बोल पा रहे हैं अभी?
काश सीन में डायलॉग्स होते हैं विच आई वुड हैव यू नो वांटेड टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड रिहर्स एंड लर्न लेकिन द पार्ट विच आई हैव डन इज सो ब्यूटिफुल इन द फिल्म एंड सो वेल एक्सप्रेस्ड विदाउट अ सिंगल वर्ड दैट वी डिड नॉट नीड एनी डायलॉग्स So, unfortunately, I did not get a chance to brush up my Marathi.
Hrudayantar is set to hit the screens on June 9 this year.